I'm really glad and I'm really grateful to ICC and RCGC for hosting this event again. I remember I finished top 5 last 2019 when I played here, and the course is in a phenomenal condition. I just want to keep my head down, want to keep doing what I've done last week. Just keep repeating the same process on and off the golf course. And I want to finish up on the order of merit.
First time I'm defending my title, you know, even in that way I'm so happy to, you know, defending my title in Calcutta, and then especially because I have a good memory since amateur also. Especially in Calcutta in RCGC, I believe, you know, it's very suit for my game. Even when I won, even when amateur time and then the pro time. And because of the keys here to play, I think you have to play more regulation, more fairways and more regulation. So I think it's both things I have. So that's why even I won last time.
In last 3-4 weeks I've been playing well. I finished 5th in Delhi Golf Club, 9th in Panchkula, Jaipur 2nd, 2nd in Assam. I'll be playing good. Let's see this week, but this golf course is like ball striking golf course. You have to hit very well here, and greens are very tight here. If you miss the green, chip and putt is very tough.